So when a man's looking for a good winter fragrance, what is it he's looking for? I know for me, I want something that's going to pierce through the cold, something that's going to be stronger, something that's going to be heavier, usually something that's going to be sweet, something that's going to have wood at the base, an amber note. There are certain accords that you want to gear towards, that you want to look at.